The Senate takes a decades overdue step to revitalize America's infrastructure.
We're on the cusp of an infrastructure decade that I truly believe will transform America.